Growing up, my mom always taught me that homemade is healthier. And one of my favorite comfort foods to eat is this delicious 15-minute creamy mushroom pasta. Boil your pasta in salted water, then add some olive oil, garlic, and chili flakes to a pan and let that simmer together with mushrooms and cherry tomatoes, but that's optional. Then add in oregano, a pinch of rosemary, and your pureed tomatoes. Then let that simmer with some cream, parmesan, a little bit of water, toss in your pasta, and enjoy.